Today I'm reviewing the Trent Reznor, Atticus Ross, Watchmen.